He was my favorite prime minister. So I came here to say goodbye.
We had a sense of security when he was prime minister and in charge of the country. We felt safe with him in charge. I really supported him, so this is really quite unfortunate.
I thanked him. That's the only thing I had to say.